Welcome back to another video. Today we're reviewing all the books that we had collected over the years because I haven't made a video in a while and I've been working on a short film, so why not make this simple video? Let's go. Alright, welcome to the video. Alright, so here's all of our books that we have.
This
we have
is the biggest book.
Alright, so let's review my first. Alright, let's start with anything, right? Let me start with this. This book was the second book I've purchased. New Year's Thieves. I cut it because I don't like books. Sorry for people that like books. A family, not even my book.
It's mine.
Let's see. Oh, look at this. It's not even the book. I don't know what that's there. This was probably one of my favorite books I've purchased. You can see it's damaged because my sister always kept writing on it. Then we have The Hungry Giant.
Oh, I love that one.
I didn't even read it because I hate it. Now, these books are from my country.
Oh, I love this book. I love it.
Now, you may see some books that you don't understand because it's from a different country, but yep, that's a Georgian book. We also have this book. It's pretty heavy, but yeah, it's so much to read. And I'm not even halfway through. Alright, so then we have these aren't even books. These aren't technically books, but they're all my sketchbooks that I sketch in. Yeah. A lot of sketchbooks. Four in total sketchbooks. Yeah. This one is probably the least I didn't. Now this is the one that's all the way full from the top to the bottom. If you want us to make a video on that, every single one of the sketches that I made here, leave a comment below and tell me why. Alright, then let's get on to more books. We have How Do Dinosaurs Go to School? Again, don't read it. Then we have Planet books that I used for my
don't read it.
For my homework. We have this book that I actually finished a couple of years ago, actually. It's still one of my favorite books, so I love this book, so I'm not gonna throw it. This is one of the favorite books that I have. This was my first book I've ever purchased in my life. Well, not in my life, but this was the first book that I bought with my own money. This book has a special place in my heart. Now, this book is ripped because, well, I don't read it. Just kidding, I did. This is 100 facts about things you didn't know or something like that. And yeah, it just tells you a bunch of stuff about nature. Next book, which is this book.
Now,
this
book, I love that book.
For about
40 years.
No, I'm not 40.
Oh, well, like this.
For 5 years, I got it when I was probably 6 or something. Yeah. So that's also a great book.
Why is there homework in here?
It's not homework. Then we have I Love School. I don't. Just kidding. I Love School. A Kiss from a Little Bear. This was my second book ever purchased that I purchased with my money. Ooh, so I'm not gonna throw that either. Then we have this book, At School. Hate it. Then we have this book, The Monsters Party. Now this is a book that I read with my brother while he was doing his homework. So yeah. Then we have this book, The Bully Goat Graph or something. I don't know. I hate this book. Alright, this isn't even my book. This is my baby sister's book. It's about fun colors and letters and stuff. This is not even a book. It's my old artwork from fourth grade. Then we have Force of Science, the only book that I actually enjoyed in my life. Except for, where's that other book? This book. These two books I love. Because it's about science and superheroes. Then, sadly, I had to read this book, which Wow, I didn't like. It was literally the worst book I've ever read in my life. Sorry for people that like this book. I just don't like it. Next. Then we have, oh god. These books. Oh no. These books are actually the ones I also read. Oh man, why? Why did I read books? Alright, next book. Oh, this is The Figure in the Shadows. I actually am still reading that, so I'm going to keep that here. And we have Fly Guy and Spy Guy Stop Wrong Fight or something. Then we have another Georgian book that I could understand because I'm actually Georgian.
Me too.
And I speak Georgian. All right, next book. 100 Words book, which I didn't even read. This is my dad's book, so I don't care. Alright, now we have a bunch of art books. Now.
We have a duplicate of all right, everything. All right.
Then we have a bunch of art books. Let me start with my favorite art book. And you may see some graphic stuff, but it's all in...
You might see some boobies in there.
Can you stop? This is all for education, alright? Education purposes only. I'm going to get the first couple of pages... on this, yeah, I'm gonna skim right through it because it's not my favorite book ever. But again, this is all for educational purposes. Every single thing here is for educational purposes. We have like a bunch of these, like, look. Excuse me. All right. Then we have this other art book.
I love the
beast. Again. Again. Stop! Alright, this is another art book. Again, maybe some graphic stuff in here, but I don't care because it's not my book. Next book. Again, we have this book this time, which I read with my brother as well. May I please have a cookie? It's just basically about an alligator seeing his mom alligator make cookies and he wants it. He tries different methods and he just says please. Not how real life works. Alright, we're getting almost to the end of every single book here. Thank God. This is a book from my school that I don't use because I hate school. Just kidding, I love school. It's my favorite thing ever. Then we have this one. I'm not even trying to read it because it's so weird.
And it's a new book.
No, it's not. We had this book for a couple years now. Alright, two more books. Or just one more book. I Love Rocks is, again, another story about a pointless thing in the world. Alright, again, don't really care about what it's about because I didn't read it. Then we have this book. Wow, I hate this book, like everything about it. But let's just skim through the pages so you understand. So you understand why I hate this book. Whatever. Alright, well, let's keep going because I have no choice. Again, why? Alright, let's keep going. Why are there two moons? I hate this book. Again, why?
Let me just take it away.
Again, why?
Pink sheep.
Why?
Pink sheep.
Be quiet. And again. Why? Why? Alright, we have a couple... Oh, come on. We only have a couple more books left and we're done. Thank God. Alright, hold on. I need a break from all these books. Alright, let's go. The Shape of Things.
Wait, no. There's still some more books.
Oh, come on. No, the Shape of Things. Alright, so I don't care what this book is about. I mean, I read this book before and I hated it. I know some people love this book, but I don't. Books. Oh, come on. All right, but yeah, it's just about shapes. Next. Next book. Teacher's Pet. What do you expect? It's about a boy. No, I'm just kidding. It's just a stupid book that I don't even like. Next book. Ooh, this is my favorite book ever created in the history of books. I'm not even joking. I love this book so much. I'm halfway done with this book, but I'm so sad. I wish I had more of this. All right, next one. My Tooth is About to Fall Out. Wow, what an amazing book. Next, ABC, I Like Me. Again, Cody's bomb. All right, next.
The last book.
All right, this was probably my second book I've ever got in my life. It means a lot to me because it was my second book and I learned so much about Abraham Lincoln. I barely read this book anymore because I don't feel it's interesting anymore, but I love this book at first.
Alright. Any more books?
Those are literally all the books that we have. Literally all of them.
Wait, show them the trash.
Look how much books we have that I barely read. Oh, we can't forget the school books too, because those matter now. Again, this is for like pictures and stuff. I'm usually gonna cut them out. I'm gonna cut some of these pictures out and use them in my videos because I think they'll look funny. And finally, my last book. All right, now this book is probably messed up because I put hot glue all over it because I was hot gluing something together and I needed to put somewhere. I don't want to put it on my desk, so yeah. Yeah, it's just a bunch of boring tasks you have to do. Yeah, again, not that interesting. Watching this really boring video, but I thought it was fun to show you all the books that we had, and even probably if you want, I could read some of them. I can probably read my favorite parts of books in some videos, like the end or the beginning, and you guys figure out what comes after. Maybe, I don't know. Well, see you later. Bye.